This is a PC Unleashed guide to installing and updating device drivers in Windows XP. Of course, the process of manually updating is also similar in Vista and Windows 7, so this tutorial should help you regardless of version. In many cases, simply plugging in your device for the first time will install the necessary drivers. Even if you must install manually, a lot of manufacturer drivers these days are thankfully distributed as executables, so all you have to do is double-click and install like you would any other software. But my LaserJet printer has been giving me some trouble lately, and I want to update its driver. It turns out that the executable for my LaserJet only unpacks my driver file. I have to install it myself. If you need to manually install or update a driver, it can be done thusly. First, go to your manufacturer's website and download the latest drivers. If updating a current driver, you'll need to open your computer's device manager. This can be accessed by right-clicking My Computer, choosing Properties, and on the Hardware tab, clicking Device Manager. When the device manager opens, simply right-click the device and choose Update Driver. Since we have our file, we choose No, Not This Time, and Install from a list or specific location. Make sure you choose Don't Search. I will choose the driver to install. When that's done, click the Have Disk button, choose Browse, to navigate to your INF driver file. There it is. Click Open. Choose OK. Make sure your hardware is selected, and click Next. It won't be the case here, but if you're prompted with a warning message, it's typically safe to choose Yes and install the driver anyway. You see, some drivers aren't Windows certified, but should still be perfectly safe to install, especially if you got them directly from the manufacturer. Also, depending on the driver, you might be prompted to restart. It's generally a good idea to do so even if you're not. Finally, keep in mind that if a new driver ever causes you problems, you can always go back to the Driver tab and roll back to the previous driver. Thanks for watching.